Huh?
Daddy, I found you.
Huh?
Daddy, got you.
Dodge, why are you here?
Because you promised.
But how did you get here? Dodge! Wait! Come back! Dodge! Not you. Not you, Dodge.
Of undesirables. It seems that was your son's focus. Dodge fulfilled it admirably and served Cocoon in the process. You should be proud of him. Mr. Catsroy. Dodge was a great help. He could sense power of pulse origin. That let us monitor you. Words can't express our gratitude. The data he provided on enemy list C was invaluable. And speaking of gratitude... We enhanced the surveillance footage from the energy plant.
Anything come back?
Those are the pulseless C behind what happened.
We got close to a cocoon foul C.
The picture's a little grainy. But I'm sure you recognize that
one. It's hopeless. I can't.
You've spent so much time together.
Fang, let's go. What's our focus even matter?
What's it matter? You want to be a monster?
I just...
Keep your chin up. We know the part that matters. Right? We are enemies of Cocoon. Know what I say? Play the part and raise some hell. Might jumpstart our memories.
What?
The foul sea. Let's smash it.
Who are you?
Isn't it? The very girl you're protecting is the one who stole your son.
No!
Hold. Shall we finish the job? Or would you prefer to?
Colonel Nabot, what now?
Follow them and observe. How often do the sea kill their own?
Thank you.
did I even try to run? What was waiting wasn't something I could change.
You are cold-blooded. Lying so people would trust you. Using them as shields. How many you gotta drag down with you?
I'm...
A coward and a killer. The people you use don't get to live. Why should you? Tired of living with guilt? Then die with it. Benil!
My name is Erbadia Vanille. I'm a Lassie from Grand Pulse. And to everyone on Cocoon, evil. Shoot me! For your son!
Don't you even! You think you die, and that's that? Mm-hmm. You think you die and everything will be sugar and rainbows?
Then what can I do? What do you want from me? If I can't live or die, what do you want me to do?
Don't ask me. You figure it out.
I don't know!
Neither do I. It's over. There's nothing to do. Shooting you won't help. Neither will living. Okay, fine. You want me? Come and get me!